It's a big, big week for Xavi. They all are, but he's got Napoli on the horizon Wednesday, and Barcelona desperately need to go into that game off the back of a good sort.
Aspas make a run down the left channel when Barcelona are defending the halfway line. They're pushing up really high. There is space in behind.
Victor Roque turns away from Starfelt. And the shot from Lamine Yamal, it might come out to Cancelo, it does, but he puts it over the top. Allende through the middle, Mingesa has joined the attack as well. The cross comes in, it's left by Allende, Strand Larsen saved by Marc-Andre ter Stegen.
It was too easily cleared by Celta there.
Lamine Yamal finds Lewandowski. Lewandowski shoots and scores! And Barcelona take the lead in the last minute of the first half. Lamine Yamal, the 16-year-old. And Lewandowski, the veteran, and it's Celta Vigo nil, Barcelona 1.
You probably heard me say, oh, goodness me, on the finish there, because...
Araujo clears. Here's Allende. His shot, his blocks, a chance for Mingesa! And it's saved by Marc-Andre ter Stegen. Well, he would have been on games to come, but he's only played 45 minutes and they'll play no further part. Here's Larsen up against Kubasi, the back heel from Larsen. Mingesa runs onto it, Aspas with a shot, it's been turned past ter Stegen by Jules Koundé. A brilliant start to the second half. Aspas strikes again, 11th goal against Barcelona, his 10th against ter Stegen. He needed a deflection, he needed a little bit of luck, he got both, and it's Celta Vigo. Well, it's Gundogan and Rafinha over this free kick. Rafinha takes it, tipped over by Guaita. Back out to Lamine Yamal. Lamine Yamal into Lewandowski. Lewandowski to the back post. Rafinha with a header. And cleared, but only as far. Well, Lamine Yamal goes down. Is the referee given a penalty? He has. Barcelona have been awarded the penalty in the 93rd minute of the game. Nunez is complaining. Lamine Yamal. Up he steps. And with a hesitation, he's missed it. Or I should say, Guaita saves it. Well, Lewandowski with a hop, a skip and a miss.
Taken.
You're right, Terry.
And Lewandowski is so fortunate. Stutter again.
Well, you'd suspect not. Let's see. There is a stutter and he puts it into the corner. Lewandowski scores his second goal of the game, his fourth goal this season against Celta Vigo, his 12th in total. Xavi... Well, a raise of the eyebrows. His team have surely won it here late on, but in controversial circumstances... What, in the end, was almost 102 minutes. Rafa Benitez consoled by Xavi Hernandez. Celta Vigo went behind just before half-time when Robert Lewandowski scored. They immediately responded, or they did so after the break. 47 minutes with Aspas scoring.